Peter Debnam says his business experience will help him run New South Wales. But consider this. Fact, he was the director of a stock and station agency which lost money. Fact, he ran a gym which he later removed from his CV. Fact, he was the director of a prawn hatchery that went into liquidation. Does Mr. Debnam really have the experience to manage our $320 billion economy? Don't risk him. Authorised by SK and ALP Sydney.